deal low. I miss you for real. I cried when I wrote this, I just signed my deal. You gave me my stamp, I'm official for real. Keep keeping my distance from niggas for real. Keep your eyes on me in the field.
Thank you. Thank you, my friend.
Alright.
Alright. Oh, let me see everything. Okay, yeah, we ready.
Yep.
Alright, man, it's your boy Mac Mills back here with another reaction video, you feel me? Yo, you already got me laughing.
I didn't say anything.
This Kayla Baylor.
Hey.
She back
again
for another one, you know? So, I'll let you go ahead and let them know what
right.
It is.
So, today we are going to review G Herbo, aka Lil Herb.
Hey, Lil Herb.
Peace of mind. Let's do it.
Now, y'all been asking for this for a while. Y'all been asking for G Herbo for a while. So I'm like, all right, you know what? Let me go ahead and do some G Herbo. Now, I'm not too big on East Coast or East Side rappers from Chicago. Right? Are you?
I don't have a preference.
Okay. So I don't really know too many East Side rappers from Chicago. But I hit a code, you know, him, Bibby, all that. So. No further ado, let's go ahead and get it. Let's go ahead and wind it up one time.
it didn't even play.
All right, there we go.
All the time.
And he said he hate going back to Chicago because he got to ride with the Heats all the time.
Mm.
See, now this is what I'm talking about. This is why I be telling people this. These videos I be doing, mm-hmm. I be trying to tell them, like, hey, you know, these Chicago rappers, they need to get out of Chicago. Like, it's so violent out there. Like, I know you probably don't know as far as, like, everything's going on. Right, but it's been, like, they is really killing each other off, like, dropping really like that. So I'm like, especially like somebody like him, like, cause I know he big, like he pretty big in the game, like he a world star hip hop. They need to get out of Chicago and stop going back. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Lord, Father God, forgive me for the sins I commit all the time. Gotta load up that clip all the time. I can't repent all the time. Some of my niggas can't get better lights from them, and I just wanna see all my minds. Checking on me all the time. And I swear, man, I hate seeing tears on their face. These two hammers on me all the time. Well, it gotta be my life at risk every day type of shit that I think all the time. But it is what it is, I'll be fine. Until then, I'ma get dollar signs. Get niggas killing for names and they killing for fame. I'm like, when they gon' get dollar signs? Well, I used to sleep in the streets and see OG for weeks. Won't come back till I get dollar signs. And that's by any means for my family to see every meal. I'ma miss them a man. Put that on my life, cause that's all that I know. When I write, I don't fake not a lie. Tell myself I'm the truth all the time. Grandma hit me on the phone, ask me what I'ma do all the time.
she found the money. All right, so I'll go first. Cause
all right. That's
cool. I hella like the song. I'm going to tell you why I like the song, though. First, it's like a slow, calm beat. Mm-hmm. And he talking about, like, real life stuff. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like, he talking about real life stuff that's going on and how he actually feel. Mm-hmm. On top of that, it's crazy that, like, okay, so obviously he shot the video either in his hood or where his folks is, and he in a Range Rover. Like this is what I'm talking about. Like that's like a Target.
Oh,
like you got a Range. You were getting a Range Rover in a
not exactly fitting in.
Yeah, that's it don't really
blend.
Yeah, at all. Yeah. But yeah, like I definitely like the song. Mm-hmm. It's a double thumbs up for me, definitely.
Mm-hmm. Nope, on me. I like the song. It made me sad a little bit, though.
Yeah, okay.
Just because of what he's talking about, you know.
Yeah.
That he just really just wants to be, you know.
At peace.
Exactly. Basically. And his family's checking up on him every day. Like, that sucks that your family checks up on you. I mean, my family checks up on me, but not because they think I could die every single day.
Right.
Crazy.
I know, that's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
So,
yeah,
it was a good song. Yeah.
You liked it?
I did.
I feel you.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Emotions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I lucky knew you were going to be sad on the song, too.
Really?
As it was going? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm like,
ooh. Man. Yeah, she probably think this is rough.
Heavy stuff. Yeah.
But anyways, man, go ahead, like, subscribe, comment. Do whatever it is you think you need to do, whatever you want to do. Let me know what I need to do to improve. I appreciate the support, too. You know, go ahead and follow me on Instagram, man, at CONFIDNT_IEL. Again, CONFIDNT_IEL. It's Caleb Ellis.
Yeah. You can follow me, too. My name is Kayla. You can follow me at joy_to_the_world. That's JOIE_TOTHEWORLD.
Mm-hmm. Just go ahead, man. Follow us. Come rock with us. You know, I'm gonna be doing the live feeds and live updates still. Like, I'm still on IG Live, man. I'm still on IG Live. But anyway, like I said, come rock with us. You know.
Yeah, give me your heart when shit get real. They asking me why I talk to the dead. Evaluated, guess I'm sick in my head.